All right, we just had lunch here and about to hit the trail. All right, here is our current situation. This is the only water where we're at, and it's just barely dripping. So we're waiting like 30 minutes for this water here. And we met a BMT through hiker. That's his bag. He asked us to fill it up. So we filled his up, and this one's Chris's bottle here. And then here's my bottle. I gotta wait for Chris's to get full, and then we'll do mine. So
I'm gonna put that water in you know, one of those. We'll use that water for fill one, and then
yeah,
kind of like in my stride, I just went slow. And
yeah,
trying to find
them. Well, that first part was rough as shit, man.
Yeah,
like the first mile.
Yeah, it was.
I got two more of those. It's gonna be rough today.
Can you still see Jupiter?
I don't know. I had to look on my app now. I hadn't looked in a month or two. We used to look at them every night when we were out there fishing.
Yeah. I remember you could see Venus and Jupiter like over the summer.
Yeah, they lined up. Maybe even Mercury one.
Yeah.
So, sitting here waiting for my water. Had to sit here for like an hour for 1 liter of water. It's barely dripping in this pipe spring.
All right, we're about to start day two hiking here, and it is snowing up here. There's Chris. You ready, man?
Oh, yeah.
There's Dale. We got us our good old snow shower going. That's where Chris and I camped last night. So, mountains in the background. Dale camped right down there. But we are looking forward to today. It's going to be fun. Check out all these dead trees. Oh man, that's beautiful.
I need to make a few adjustments.
Beautiful. There he is. Found this cool bald along the trail where we stopped and ate lunch. It's beautiful. Zoom you in. Campfire here. Yeah, video.
That was hurting my knees.
Was it?
Some places, fire police don't get along.
Did you ever see Cyril?
Not much. I saw her. That might be a year or so ago. We were on a little fire out there, and I guess the chief's.
Yep, here we are, day 3, and it is pouring down rain.
And me, I am under an umbrella. Legs are soaking wet, though. But it's a fun day anyway. Just hacking along here.
Hey, I'm currently in my tent and it's pouring down rain. Woo! Starting to like puddle. If it gets much more deeper than that, I'm gonna be like swimming in here. And it's pouring down rain. Okay, still in the tent and it's pouring down rain, but things are starting to get wet inside the tent. I think you see those drips over there. I think that's the condensation from me breathing in here, dripping off the rain cloud. But I'm in here trying to stay dry.
Yeah, hopefully won't get too cold tonight. I'm trying to keep, I still have my sleeping bag and sleeping clothes sealed up in a plastic bag so they won't get wet. So tonight when it gets cold, I can get in all that. So can't wait to be home tomorrow. See y'all. Love you. Bye-bye.
He comes over and hangs out in the shop.
It's weird. I can hang out with them individually. But together, it gets to the point that I'm like...
It's gotten to the point where
hey.
It really opens your mouth. I just want to walk away. I can't
Why is that?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Bye.